And boosting your stem cells helps strengthen your kidneys. Let's talk about it. I am Christian Drapeau. I'm a stem cell scientist, and I help people live longer, better lives. Stem cells are your repair system. Stem cells can become cells of virtually anything in the body. They can repair your heart, your lung, your brain, including your kidneys. This being said, your kidney is not the organ that repairs the easiest. So while stem cells can participate to the repair of the kidney, while stem cells can support kidney function, improve kidney function, it is not one of the conditions that respond super well to stem cells. But we have seen it. One of the cases to me that has been one of the most impressive, a number of years ago, as I was studying plants supporting the release of stem cells from the bone marrow, putting more stem cells in circulation, we had the case of this lady. She had kidney failure. She was wearing a device that was doing continuous hemodialysis. And at some point, she started to consume some of these plants that I had documented as having an effect on stem cells. And something like 3-4 months later, she got up in the morning and she felt like she needed to pee. And every day, she woke up with the same need to pee, and it was growing. And after a few months, she realized she did not need that machine anymore. So she turned off the machine. After a few weeks of non-use, she started to develop some infection. So she had to restart the machine every 2-3 weeks just to make sure that there would be fluid flowing into the machine. And a number of months later, with her doctor, they decided that the machine was not necessary. She had her kidney function back. Now, it's an exceptional case. I have not seen that many times, but it's one case that shows that, yes, stem cells can indeed go to the kidney and support kidney function.